It's morphin' time.
It's morphin' time, ladies and gents. Welcome back, Storm Akima here. I'm about to watch the Power Rangers official trailer. I'm very excited to see this one, as always. I used to watch Power Rangers, Guilty Enough, as Charge. The old school one? Old school. Which one? They had a lot of different versions after the one I used to watch with Tommy, Jason, Billy. I know Bryan Cranston's in this, along with Elizabeth Banks, it seems like. It says so in the title right now. Love them both. Very good actors. I love Effie of Hunger Games. Elizabeth Banks, I bow to your greatness. Bryan Cranston is awesome in a lot of different TV series, movies. Let's get into it. Play.
Remind me of my screw-up? You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
Now you're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep
a close. So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
Hey! It's a restricted area!
Guys?
There's something in there!
Dennis, what are you doing?
Guys!
What is it?
It's Morphin' Time.
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
With her and then you jump.
Let's go.
No, don't jump. Jason!
Let's go.
Please, okay.
They get superpowers too. Beyond their suits. Lower that. Yay, Power Rangers! So excited to see that one. I have a huge list going on this year, so it's great. I love doing this because it motivates me more to see all these movies that I, of course, absolutely love to see anyways, but I never make the time for it, and I love YouTube, so thank you for making me make the time to watch these awesome movies. So I want to take my mom to see a few in theaters, but it is really cool when we can all watch them together and actually do a reaction video. So there are going to be quite a few movies that we're going to wait till they come out on video so we can just watch them and you guys can watch us if that's okay. What do you think? I love Elizabeth Banks. I love Bryan Cranston. They're both amazing people. The other cast members here look awesome. I like how they have a more realistic tone. Guilty pleasure, I know, but it was so corny and so just tacky. The original, all of them, I'm pretty sure were probably like that. The acting was okay. So we'll see how this is. I'm very excited to see this realistic twist on Power Rangers. You can still tell like who's who. You don't want to stereotype anyone, but that's just how silly and how they did it back then. So I'm curious who's going to be the nerd. They have the two girls, who's probably gonna be yellow and pink. Kimberly was the pink ranger. She was awesome. I love the yellow ranger too. She was one of my favorites, and she was a saber-toothed cat, which was great. I hope they go with the original zords that they had. So thank you for watching. I hope you're excited to see this. Let me know if you are or not in the comments below, and I'll see you very soon. Please subscribe and have a lovely evening.